Welcome back to Contained, Not Constrained. Since our last video, we installed the sheetrock throughout the entire home. It took 6 days, and we are so very glad we're done with that. We also started working on skirting the bottom of the home with the steel we cut out of the containers. Hang around until the end of the video to see some of that sweet cuteness.
Thank you.
The sheetrock is done! Now Michael, our finisher, will be taping, spackling, and sanding the walls over the next week.